Hey guys, welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake.
You think they'll miss those three plate sons?
I say the real son's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and his nightlights.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again? Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Taking a detour. Well, I did.
I like when characters like mention that. Kind of just like, what are you doing, man? We have a mission. And you're just like, actually, I'm just gonna go over here and explore.
Get ready.
No. Oh no.
God, to think hiring you was a mistake.
Don't be like that, Barrett.
I'm counting on you.
All set.
Yeah.
All right. Let's do this.
Stay strong.
Not looking good.
Oh, you butthole.
Nothing to it.
Yeah. That's right. Oh wait, hold on.
Huh? Heads up, y'all.
Wait, hold on. I think you can. Okay. Jesus. Okay, there we go. It's like, why was it taking so long to pick up? Orb elemental, which I do want to use. Hey, Barrett, could you move out of the way?
Thank you. If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one. Got no time for you, punk.
They've got time for us.
Oh God.
Gotta be careful. All good. Time to burn. Get ready. Let's do this.
Want some more?
Let's get this over with. Let's go.
Yeah, I thought there was a chest over here.
Get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's gotta cover for Wedge, too.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
That's good.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
But before we do that, let's go over here. Exactly what Barrett is singing about is what we are doing.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
It's also where you get another one of these albums. Everything filled up before we go in that other room.
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Fuck on this.
Oh, you.
Get ready.
Tifa, get out of the way! Oh, phew.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay. What?
There it is. It's a new summoning materia. Cleanup crew. Trophy unlocked.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
And then, well, we'll look at it later.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too. No, are you kidding me? It hit the thing. You know what? I actually don't know if I ever... An autonomous weapons platform developed by the Advanced Weaponry Division, able to rotate full 360 degrees for improved surveillance. It has extremely quick response time, detecting intruders and launching its homing missiles. Two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
we'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Ooh, good old metal.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next one. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Feels good cutting those things.
Jesse and Wedge.
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe.
Got it.
Lights out. Now it's chapter 7.
Look to the left! The left!
Wait.
Hurry it up!
Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly!
Alpha Reactor 5, interior.
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Alright guys, end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time. Oh, didn't I mean... Oh, yeah.